The little refrain goes, hidey, 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 hidey.
Hoody, 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 ho.
Me and Cab Caliban.
Hidey, 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 hidey. Hoody, 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 ho.
Just try that.
Hidey, 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 hidey. Hoody, 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 ho.
That's it. Now, don't let me down. For those who weren't here yesterday, I'll explain. It's about a famous lady evangelist. She used to live back in the 1930s. And this was something that was in all the newspapers in those days. Oh, have you heard the story about Aimee McPherson? Aimee McPherson, that wonderful person. She weighed 180 and her hair was red. She preached a wicked sermon, so the papers all said, hidey, 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 hidey,
hoody, 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 ho.
Oh, you have to help me out a little better. Hidey, 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 hidey,
hoody, 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 ho.
Now, Aimee built herself a radio station to broadcast her preaching to the nation. She found a man named Armistead who knew enough to run the radio while Aimee did her stuff. Hidey, 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 hoody, 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 ho. Now, they had a camp meeting down at Ocean Park, preached from early morning till after dark. Said the benediction, then they folded up the tents, then nobody knew where Aimee went. Hidey, 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 hoody, 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 ho. Aimee McPherson got back from her journey. She told a story to the district attorney. She said she'd been kidnapped on a lonely trail, and in spite of a lot of questions, she stuck to her tale. Hidey, hidey, hidey,
hoody, 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 ho.
Well, the grand jury started an investigation, uncovered a lot of spicy information. Found out about a love nest down at Carmel by the sea, where the liquor is expensive and the loving is free. Hidey, 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 hidey,
hoody, hoody, ho.
Found a little cottage with a breakfast nook, a folding bed with a worn out look. The slats was busted and the springs was loose, and the dents in the mattress fitted Aimee's caboose. Well, they took poor Aimee, they threw her in jail. Last I heard, she was out on bail. They'll send her up for a stretch, I guess. She worked herself up into an awful mess. Hi, hi, hi,
hold it, hold it, hold it.
Radio Ray is a going hound, he's a going yet, and he ain't been found. They got his description, but they got it too late, in spite of a lot of questions. Now Radio Ray is a going hound, a going yet, and he ain't been found. They got a description, but they got it too late, cause since they got it, he's lost a lot of weight. Hidey, 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 hidey. I'll end my story in the usual way, about a lady preacher's holiday. If you don't get the moral, then you're the gal for me, cause there's still a lot of cottages down at Carmel by the sea.